Kids out there with their parents and people enjoying themselves and coming together as a community to celebrate the life and the teaching of Dr. King. And I think it's important for us to pass this on to our children, remember our past and look at these kids as our future and think about what we're going to do to make their lives meaningful.
With a voice like Alice ringing out, there's no way to bend.